Roche is at 1/3 health, but they're getting crashed. That's a blink forward from LC.
He gets the taunt, he gets the duel onto the enemy carry, and that is a dead morphling as the ultimate comes out of.
They're gonna get Roche.
Global on the bad end. The Roche has been taken by.
Five man call by GM. Are you kidding me? What did you eat for breakfast?
And Jamajer comes back to clean up the fight. It's a 4-for-1, and the Aegis is popped from Cam, and that is a dead death profit. 5-for-1, 5-for-2 in the fight, I should say.